journeying through the barrens. Yep.
How you doing?
Next time.
Have a good one.
Looks like phase 2 is going to come out next week. So that'd be interesting when that happens. See what the differences be. Changes they make. Go do the harpies after that. Phase 2 is coming out next week, so we'll get my phase 2. The 40, I believe, should be, that'd be nice. And then with that, what else are we having? Speed up, like XP bonuses for anything under 25, so that'd be nice. Let's see, play multiple things. There's more rooms, more...
I can't do that yet.
Yeah, more rooms to play with. There'll also be some passives that are like quality of life stuff that you can find. I think in dungeons, so that'll be interesting. What those are, we might have to do a dungeon here. Something actually won't know until we know, I guess. Bullshaiman. I like it. The stolen booty. Classic gathering rates are horrendous.
Far away.
You're gonna get a wallop.
I can't
do that yet.
Raptors, where ye be? Ye be okay. Bye bye. We actually hit next level. I wonder what we should level next. Cause I kind of want to keep playing Discovery, cause it's just it's classic, but with like some quality of life stuff that makes it even more fun for me. Get back to the hardcore challenge eventually. Or we might even do it in class.
I'm out of range.
Not decided yet.
I can't do that yet.
Hit him. Try to come up through the raptor's nest and also take Kazube. Well, I'll come here and then shoot it down because I'll fly back up. That could work. Live. I can't. the rest of the rafters, hit Link Quicks, whatever the fuck, life, rafter. Seats, and then we got a centaur guy to kill one of their leaders. That one's gonna be annoying, but we'll figure it out. I need a kudo liver. Alright. Since you're here. And easy. I'll take that. You can't drive a horn. Don't care about you. Almost level 19, boys. We're almost there. Leveling on a prayer. Scary lake. Kevin, I don't have the one for the shells yet. Eh, whatever. Maybe we get it after this. We should be on point. Because I know there's one to do stuff with the shells. Ah, I don't know. Just a second while I look something up real quick. Just curious. There is any better way to do this, just in case, you know. I believe in me.
I'm out of range.
Why is there so many runners right by this camp? Raptor hunting season. Down. down this way specifically.
It's too far away. It's the Philk man. So it looks like if we stay this spec and everything, next phase, we'll get some nicer hints that they already leaked. The Metstorm weapon would be amazing. And also the Spirit of the Alpha is not a half bad thing either. sort of was there, teasing.
The times we live in are as fickle as the shifting winds, adventurer. It is important to remember what is true and lasting in this world, and to preserve that. Everything else is a waste.
Okay.
Your findings are amazing. The seeds I gave you were dried and dead. Whatever rests under these oases can create life from nothing. We must study this more. Your findings are incredible. Adventurer. These oases hold properties that must come from an outside source, or perhaps an inside one. I want to know how these fissures are affecting the beasts who drink from the oases' water. Hunt oasis snapjaws at the lush water and stagnant oases. Bring me their shells so I may examine them.
So you've been to the nests and placed the feathers of your prey within them. That took a fair portion of courage, no doubt about it. Do you feel a little tougher, adventurer? Because you look tougher now than when you first came here. I guess the Barrens is doing its job.
Your time with me is over, adventurer. To learn more, you must go to Camp Tauraho to the south and speak with Yorn Skyseer. He will continue your guidance.
Aha! So the raptors did hide the silver at their lair. It's hard to believe these beasts would have the desire for silver. Perhaps the stories of their intelligence are not as far from the mark as I thought. Thank you, adventurer. Take this as a reward for your service to us, and know that the guard... Aha! So the raptors did hide the silver at their lair. It's hard to believe these beasts would have the desire for silver. Perhaps the stories of their intelligence are not as far from the mark as I thought. Thank you, adventurer. Take this as a reward for your service to us, and know that the guards of the crossroads owe their next month's pay to you.
Turning right up here. Looks like we're starting to get through a vast majority of the barons here. I think we're probably close to being halfway done with it.
I sure could use your help.
It's a relief to get all this stuff back. So thanks for your help, adventurer. You know, I could use a person like you to help out with my operation here. If you're ever looking for work, don't forget about how well Gazlo pays for service.
Not that well, yeah. Side of everything.
What's up? Be good.
I'm always good. God.
Yo! Hurry back!
Great. You got them. Now I just need to ground them down and mix them with some wine, and... Spider egg omelets are a new fad in Booty Bay. The problem is... Booty Bay's got no eggs. I smell an opportunity. In Windshear Crag and Sisher Canyon, in the Stone Talon Mountains to the northwest, lives the Deep Moss Spider. Bring me its eggs and I'll pay a bundle. In Windshear Crag, the eggs will be clustered under what trees remain. In Seashear Canyon? Well, if you have a weak stomach, then maybe you should just collect the eggs at Windshear Crag.
Alright. I think I'm gonna go ahead and run and get the turtles while I'm over here. Get those done. Get the turtlies done. Get those. Let's see where those two things hang up. Gonna go get our turtle shells. Turtle shells. Turtle shells. Jilly did absolutely nothing.
I can't do that yet.
Stone Talon. Looks like.
What's up? Keep it real.
Yeah, but they ever updated this?
Peace, friend. Thank you, adventurer. Studying the beasts of an area can tell much about the area itself. We shall see what tale these shells tell. Please accept my gratitude for your aid, and perhaps you can use these coins. I find that I do not need them. The shells you brought me have a taint, one I have never before seen. I am certain the water of the oases is the cause, and I can sense the confusion they cause this land. It is as if the land dreams and cannot awake. The wailing caverns must be the source of the taint. But before you go there, speak with Hamul Runtotem, the Elder Druid. I sent word to him of the happenings in the Barrens. He is wise and can offer you counsel. You will find him in Thunderbluff, on the Elder Rise. My clanmate, Mura Runtotem, traveled to Silverpine so that she might aid our undead allies. Silverpine is an ailing forest, a dying forest, and it was Mura's hope to bring it new life. Perhaps the strange life found here in the Barrens can help her work in Silverpine. Take a sample of the shells you gathered and bring it to Mura in Silverpine. She is staying at the Sepulcher. With luck, studying the shell will give her the insight she needs to heal that dying place.
We're going to catch up to get a little bit that is lower level over here, and then we're going to head to the undead place. The undead place. The little undead place. Extremely nice.
We have our duties, adventurer. Duties to the Horde.
Very good. You must have really stirred up those centaur. Our guards spotted activity down near the stagnant oasis, which was probably you. You should be proud of your deed, adventurer. There is much bravery in you. Hezrel Bloodmark is the leader of the Kolkar centaurs in the Barrens. He is fierce, brutal, and cunning. Defeating him would disrupt and fracture the Kolkars, greatly reducing their threat to us. So kill him, as with Barak and Verog, bring me Hezrul's head. He leads his people from the Lushwater Oasis to the south.
That's good enough. Stupid easy harpies, and the more challenging harpies behind you. The leaders, if you will. I wish this could be a 60-minute buff. That'd be awesome. Honestly, I wish these could be like 30-minute. That'd be great.
One ring. Oh, Charging.
Shoulders. Wow, they look bad. They look really, really, really bad.
I can't do that yet.
Funds, they say.
Are
two more rings. Still hate me, don't want to give them to me, it's fine. Just jump over here, haha. Nope. Try to squeeze through here. Perfection. I don't know. I don't even have a superhero to, like, make a joke about. Yep. I said the thing. Don't judge me. It's like 2 seconds. How long does it take to cast? Oh, sweet. That means it's instant. That's awesome. Chicken is going to. Oh, the big chicken left me alone. Nice. I was seriously not expecting that. Also be helpful. I did that too. So let me guess. Yep. Damn. So I guess when I leveled up, my sword is completely...
Ah, adventurer. Very good. We will need your skills to deal with these plunderers. The goblin-run venture company moved into the Stone Talon Mountains, chopping down trees and burning huge stretches of forest. The spirits of this place are nearly blind with pain and rage. We must stop the venture company. Head northwest beyond the Great Wood Vale and into the Windshear Crag. You will find the goblins and their servants at work. Show them the Horde will not allow the exploitation of Stone Talon. Show them in the language they best understand. Violence.
The Grim Totem Clan raided my village and killed most everyone. I killed all I could, but barely escaped with my life. Adventurer, all I wish now is that more of them are dead. Find them just to the west of here. Excellent work, my friend. I think you'll go far within the Horde.
You did so well with the lieutenants and underlings that I'd like you to do one last thing for me. Serena Bloodfeather is the sister of a harpy named Bloodfeather, who was slain by Rexxar quite a while ago. Apparently, these attacks on the Horde caravans are revenge for her sister's death. I need you to slit her throat and bring me back her head. I want to place it on the next caravan we send out. Give those harpies something to think about.
Jesus.
My windriders are trained to fly quickly through the hot barren's air.
So, I'm gonna go south for a little bit. Try to see. So, yeah, I'm definitely going to go ahead and be looking for Heaven, hitting 20 before we journey to Undercity and stuff. Because there's no shaman trainer on the other side of the world, unfortunately. So, I had to do it on this one.
Although we call this land the Barrens, to one who knows where to look, this place teems with life. Greetings, young one. You are here to walk the hunter's path? Very good. Let us begin. Ishamuhale, Speartooth, is the fiercest sunscale raptor of the Barrens. He does not hunt for sport, nor for food. He hunts because hunting is his passion. He kills because it is his nature to kill. And you will learn of his nature, adventurer, for your path now follows the taloned tracks of Ishamuhale. Begin the hunt. Slay his favorite prey, a Jevra. Then bring its carcass to the dead tree northwest of Ratchet. Ishamuhale will smell the carcass and be drawn to it. Be ready when he comes. Jeez.
Alright, let's see. know if that cheat has been here before, to be honest. I don't think it has. I guess the same stuff. I think I can kill 10 things, I believe. Drink just a little bit more. La di da di da 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 di do. Six more. Level 20. I'm just gonna put that there. Then we are just gonna. We're just gonna fly straight to Orgrimmar. Go to the shop trainer.
What? Where can I send you today, adventurer? Farewell.
We must learn how to be ghosts. It is no requirement.
The spirits have guided you to me. How may I be of service?
Strength.
second cast. Oh, that's gross. Ghostwolf, we did it, guys. We made it. We made it. No, we don't. But I think that's where we're gonna end this episode, guys. We made it to level 20. That's kind of nice. I'll take it. But I'll see you guys on the next one.